morning children. In this session, I am going to give a revision for your exam. Our first heading, fill in the blanks. The 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meter. Like the 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliter. 1 kiloliter is equal to 1000 liter. Children, already we study. This is in our Jackson maths and long and short chapter. Just I have to recall you. Next our heading is add. What's our problem? 45 meter 75 centimeter plus 60 meter 95 centimeter. Listen children, here we have two units, meter and centimeter. So we first plan to divide the column meter and centimeter, isn't it? Then how many meters here? The first way we have 45 meter. Then how much centimeter? 75 centimeter. Then the next 60 meter and 95 centimeter. So we need to add. First comes to centimeter column. Here we have 5 plus 5. So 5 plus 5, how much children? 10. So I cut the 0 right under the 1's place. I carry the remaining 1 into the 10's place. So next, 1 plus 7 is 8. Then 8 plus 9, how much children? Yes, very good, 17. So now you get 17. I cut 7 and right under the 10's place and carry the remaining 1 into the meter column 1's place. Then 1 plus 5 is nothing but 6. That means 1 plus 5, 6. 6 plus 0, again we get 6. Then in 10's place you have 4 and 6. So 4 plus 6, how much children? 4 in the mind. After 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10. So how much? Now you get 106 meter 70 centimeter. So your answer is 183 meter 39 centimeter subtract 123 meter 90 centimeter. Here also we have two units, meter and centimeter children. So only I divide meter and centimeter column, but you have centimeter two digit alone. So I place it once, tens place. Then meter have three digits, so once tens, hundred. So you have to arrange like this. Then you come to subtract. For subtraction, 9 minus 0. What do you get? Yes, very good. You get 9. Any number, sorry, 0 subtract from any number, you get the same number. Then, next, in tens place, you have 3. Can you subtract 9 from 3? No, you can't subtract because 9 is the greater number. So the next, in meter column 1's place it is 3. In 1's place 3 meter, you know, so this meter give 1 into centimeter. So how much? So now we get the value 13, isn't it? So here If used once means it get the value. So 10 plus 3, 13. So what comes now? So children, 9 in the mind. After 9, 10, 11, 11, 12, 13. So what comes now? 4. So 4 I have right here. Then here we give 1. You know, so what comes here? Just have 2 alone here. So can you subtract 3 from 2? No, you can't. So this tens, in tens place, it has 8 tens. So it give 1 10 to the ones place. So 10 give means 10 plus 2, 12. So what comes here? Here it gives this 10. 8, 10 give 1, 10 to the ones place means remaining how many tens we have here? 7 tens. Isn't it? So now you have 3. So after 3, you take fingers children. After 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So how much? How many fingers you have to take now? 9 fingers. So what comes here? 9. Then we need to subtract 2 from 7. Then 2 in the mind. After 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So I stop now. How many fingers? 5 fingers. So I write 5. 1 minus 1, 0. So what's our answer now? 59 meter and 49 centimeter. This is our answer, children. Children, number 413. Convert the following into milliliters. Listen. 18 liter, 25 milliliter. So here, they ask milliliter children, but they given in the form of a unit. Liter and milliliter. So we have two units. So first we try to change this liter into milliliter. So what we know the result? The 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliter. So we need to change liter into milliliter means we should multiply by 1000. So 1 liter equal to 1000 milliliter. Therefore, we have 18 liter. So, 18 liter is equal to 18 into 1000. So, 18 ones are 18. How many zeros? 3 zeros. Like this you have to add, children. This is very easy method for you. So, what comes now? 18,000 milliliter. But, here, they give in 25 milliliter, you know. So, 18 liter is equal to nothing but 18,000 milliliter. We need to change milliliter. So, 18,000 milliliter plus how much? 25 milliliter. So, we need to add this 18 milliliter plus this 25 milliliter. So what you get now? 0 plus 5, 5. 0 plus 2, 2. That means any number add with 0, we get the same number. Then here, you have 0, then 8, then 1. So how much you get now? How much? 18,025 milliliter. Isn't it? This is our answer.